You might be wondering, how can I get into application security? How can I get a job in that field? How can I learn the things that I want to learn so that I can be an AppSec professional? That is part of why I started my company, because there wasn't a clear path. I did a whole bunch of things to get there, and I'm going to list them out for you now. But my hope and my dream is that eventually you can just take all the courses on our system and our platform, and then you can be an application security professional. But for right now, besides obviously consuming all of our content and our courses, you should do the following. One, join the information security community, especially the application security community. So this means following people on Twitter that are tweeting about security things that interest you. This means joining groups like OWASP, the Open Web Application Security Project, and or WOSEC, Women of Security, or one of the many other different types of security groups. OWASP is dedicated specifically and only to application security, so that's probably your best bet of a place to start. Make friends. Another thing you can do is read a whole bunch of awesome books. There are many great books on this topic. I suggest once you've joined the community, when you find someone that you respect, ask them which books that you should read. Now, of course, I am an author and I am writing a book called Alice and Bob Learn Application Security, and I would be amiss if I did not mention that that's one of the books maybe you should read. That said, there's so much more. Part of how I got into application security was by finding a professional mentor. Every Monday on Twitter, I use a hashtag called Cyber Mentoring Monday to help pair people with professional mentors. I found a professional mentor through work. He was in a band, I was in a band. Obviously, our bands needed to play together and we became besties. And he was a penetration tester and he just kept trying to convince me to come to the dark side until I did. Then I ended up finding more and more advanced mentors who taught me all sorts of different things. And a mentor is a person that helps you and becomes your amazing friend, your trusted confidant, and so much more. So you want to pick this person very carefully. If you think they make questionable decisions, don't pick that person. Also, be very careful that you are respecting their time, because they are essentially volunteering to help you with your career for free, and that is literally the most amazing gift. So be really careful about that. Other things you can do is look at courses online and see if there's one that interests you. There's a bunch of things that are free. There's some that are paid. Find podcasts that you find educational. There's so many amazing security podcasts. You cannot listen to all of them. I'm sure I can name at least 20 or 30 that are just off the charts awesome. So download one or two of a whole bunch of them, listen to them, and see which ones you like the best. I find that there's certain hosts where I'm on the edge of the story with them the whole time. And then there's other hosts where they always cover topics that I really care about or that are really educational for me. If you can attend conferences, if you can get your office to pay for training, if you already work in an IT shop, talk to your security team, become their best friend, tell them you want to be a security champion, tell them that your goal is to eventually be an application security professional, volunteer to do any task that is something that you might want to learn. You can also volunteer as part of open source projects. OWASP specifically has over 100 active open source projects right now. I know that there's the Apache Foundation, they have a bunch. There are so many open source projects available, and almost all of them want help. There are so many different ways that you can contribute to build your resume, ways that you can learn via online, attending conferences, attending meetups. There's so many different activities you can do, but the point is jump in. If at all possible, try really hard to find a professional mentor and help them guide you to the thing that you want, because the most difficult part when you join information security is figuring out exactly the place where you fit the best. And so go out there, try all the things, and then secure all the things.